Hugh, more breaking news right now. Winston-Salem police say a 13-year-old boy is recovering after he was shot tonight. This was the scene a short time ago at the intersection of William Drive and Tyler Drive. Shots were reported just after 6:30, and we are told the boy is in stable condition at the hospital, but didn't say how serious his injuries are. Authorities say this is still a very active investigation and have not released any other details at this hour.